Right now, I am going after Sabretooth. Iron Man will pay for that. He's still alive. I haven't killed him yet. Alright, so I'm going after Sabretooth, and I'm just making my way to the X-Mansion. Dopinder lent me his taxi. He said you could use it whenever you want because I am... something about him getting fired and his boss being afraid of me. Something about that. So, anyway. I'm here, and I just heard Tiger. Alright. Calm down. Calm out, Sabretooth. Calm out. Kitty. Kitty. I feel a disturbance in the force. I feel like the hot dogs. They screamed out in fear. And now, they're gone. Is the screen ever gonna stop spinning like that? I mean, it's starting to get annoying.
A flower just
dropped. Oh, hey dude, how you doing? You're next on my list. Your number, what number are we on? Are we like on 23 or something? I think we're on 23 right now. 24, I don't know. I'm not keeping count. I'm paid to kill you, not do math. Oh.
Oh, you missed.
I could still shoot a lot of things.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
Is that Wolverine? I'll get to him in about 20 videos or so. Probably more than that. Alright, so Sabretooth, this is your death because in one of my comments, it said that you had something to do with that drug that took away my memory, making me be more like Jason Bourne. When I said I wanted to be like Jason Bourne...
Bye.
When I said I wanted to be like Jason Bourne, I meant that I wanted to, you know, get that many movies. I mean, I heard they're working on number 2 right now, but... Hey.
What year is it?
It is 2017.
Then what do you mean?
Jason Bourne. I mean, he has like 5 movies right now. I will kill you eventually. Dignified people fight. You're a coward. Pussy, get over here.
I'm vulnerable.
Pussycat, get over here.
I'm a tiger.
Uh-huh. Then why are you running? Tiger's never
running. Tiger, because I smell food.
Nah, you smell your death approaching. So get over here. Wow, I didn't even know there was this many paths in the...
Wait, wasn't this like in the place in the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie?
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
The second one?
Was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Isn't there a scene here?
All I really remember is that he dropped pizza on that one dude's Nikes. There's a taxi here? Let's go!
That tent? It looked something. I wonder what that is.
Don't go up there, come on. You're gonna take a journey with me.
Hey, love, it's still this dark.
Tony Stark. I'll kill him real soon. Maybe not ever.
That's my taxi.
Kidding, I have to kill him. He's part of the well-known Marvel Universe. He's more famous than me right now. Which is not fair. And that can't be true because nobody in the Marvel Universe is more famous than me.
Bell. Ha.
Alright. Tiger, Pussycat.
Blah, blah, blah. I can't hear you because you're dead in a pool.
I went into the ocean, and I am a very dignified swimmer.
How dignified?
Hey, the video has gone over 5 minutes long. I have to kill you.
Not until I kill this mailbox. Come in.
Hey, Deadpool, mark at the mouth. Did you just say Boba Fett Syndicate? Oh. Alright, you wanna play it like that? Alright, I'm gonna keep doing my spinning move because it looks cool. Meanwhile, he does his tiger attack move. Deadpool Merc of the Mouth do a video with Logan like totally trying to kill everyone. Sabretooth must die! Come on. If the Wolverine can do so in the...
You have been terminated.
I am still flesh and bones.
So I gotta use with a thing.
Mostly bones.
How can't kill me.
Well, how have you lost no hearts?
Heal.
No, it's because you're a coward that runs to let himself heal.
No, I'm trying to attack and look what happens. And you fell for the oldest trick in the book by falling in a ditch. Yeah, you fell in a ditch.
You were saying. So, since you're a ghost now, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go raid the jet. If they even have one.
They have a jet? Okay, so, for. Oh.
Best character ever!
That is very true. Okay, so. Those of you watching the video, because, you know, we have those, totally. I just wanted to say, the rest of the video is not going to have anything to do with me killing Sabretooth, because I already did that, and disclaimer, I am awesome. Was that even a disclaimer? Yes, it was a disclaimer, because I said it. Let's go visit their jet thing, because that sounded interesting. Hey, look at the great screen. They have a secret hangar. I'm going to keep looking at the right screen. Sabretooth! Wait, hold up. I killed you, so we're supposed to be buddies now. Go check out their secret hangar. I've never been in here before.
You're a mutant, right?
Well, not really. But
get ready.
I mean, people keep saying I'm a mutant, but I'm not really a mutant. I'm friends with a lot of mutants I've killed, but you know, that's okay. Wait, what are you talking about?
Why are you asking if I'm a mutant? Hey, why'd you ask if I was a mutant? Do I have to deal with that guy?
Mutant, anyone? It's very much like this one.
I am right in front of you, you dumb. I really want to call him something, but I mean, the editor no longer puts those beeps for when I cuss.
Self-defense protocols initiated.
Do you even have those? Whoa!
Mutants, the cooperation in your termination would be very much appreciated. Mutant, anyone?
Is this guy supposed to kill me? Because he's not doing such a great job.
You know what? I'm going to let him learn on his own. He can't kill me.
Much appreciated. Mutant, anyone? Anyone here on mutant?
Alright, so I'll deal with him later once we get to, the Sentinel video, which is not now, so I will deal with him later.
Mutants,
see you next time!
Your termination will be very much appreciated.
I am doing you a favor. I'm cleaning up the mess for you. Listen to me, dude. Nobody likes you. Nobody even knows what Roxxon is. I mean, yeah, it showed up in Daredevil and...
Dang it, I can't get it. Wait, maybe if I get Running Start.
Running Start? I want to see this, actually.
Wait, not...
How is it that you are worthy of a 7-minute video?